Had one or two off the line. I thought their heads dropped a little bit, but of course the goal lifted them just in half time. And
the second half, but Diego Forlán had one off the line and Ollie over the ball. That's a little bit of luck you need to get to finals, isn't it?
Yeah, well, sometimes you have to make your own luck. You know, you say you would try it, and that's our job. You know, this club deserves to be in European Cup finals, and we, the players have, you know, we blew it. It's as simple as that.
How difficult is that to accept? Because two legs over Leverkusen, it was a great opportunity, wasn't it?
Exactly. You know, these chances don't come along very often, and you know, hopefully we won't regret it, you know. Well, we do regret it, of course, but as I said, you know, it's very disappointing, you know, that's an understatement.
Particularly the way you played in the two games against Deportivo as well. There was a lot of hope for this semi-final, wasn't there?
Yeah, well, that means nothing, you know. Our aim was to get to the final and to win it. As I said, this is where I feel the club belongs, and, you know, disaster.
Okay, thanks, Roy.
Cheers.